We are Nasetin. Nasetin for Nerlocks and Metics and Akpaliraks. Those are ducks. Yes, and they most always fly on south wind. And north wind too. Real good eating. Without our native food, we're gonna really be hungry. We can't go hungry when we have our land food. I still wouldn't change my diet. It'd still be this land food. Like to eat everything. Muktuk, caribou, seal, ducks. Like to eat. It's good for you. It makes us healthy.
We didn't have much in our stores, so we'd have to survive on what we got from the land, from the ocean. That's how we survived, and that's how I still do it to this day.
Okay, go, pull slowly, 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 slowly. Okay, where's the eyeball?
We pass it.
You know, we are so connected to the animals in a way of life. That's why we are so protected of them.
Like birds and ducks and whales.
You know, the offshore, the oil companies.
We got plans, we can't stop them.
We want to ensure that the animals that we harvest, that give themselves to us, are protected.
It won't be right for Eskimos like me.
Without the animals, we aren't who we are. They're our identity as a people.
Gotta keep hunting while we could, Uma.